Welcome. I'm your host, Brad Royce. Today, we'll be learning about 10 historical interesting facts about Nigeria. In no particular order, here are 10 historical interesting facts about Nigeria. Number 1. Kano. History has it that a great warrior, Princess Magajiya Maimuna, led her cavalry from Zaria to conquer Kumbwada. And Kumbwada in Kano today is ruled by Queen Hajiya Hansutu Ahmed, who presides over 33,000 subjects, a throne cursed which make men sick and die, keep males off the throne. Sadly, the woman ruled Kumbwada is the least funded chiefdom in Nigeria. Number 2. Do you know the oldest discovered boat in Africa and third oldest in the world? The 8,500 years old Dufuna canoe was discovered by Fulani herdsmen in 1987 in Dufuna village, Yobe State. 3. Do you know the Portuguese arrived in Nigeria first in 1472, and in 1880 the British began conquering Nigeria's south? The north was conquered by 1903. 4. Do you know Amaros was a name for repatriated Brazilian and Cuban slaves? They are Aguda people of Lagos today. This Brazilian community includes deportees of the Brave Mare Revolt in Portugal. 5. According to Lord Lugard, the north was the more literate part of Nigeria at a certain time. There were 25,000 Quranic Arabic schools with about 250,000 pupils in the north. 6. Do you know the high quality and high sophisticated bronze work of the Benin Kingdom, dating as far back as 13th century, is a great world wonder? Great works in iron, wood, ivory, and terracotta products also highlight the empire's history. 7. Do you know Nigerian Sokosi Lord of Kebbi State made ships, canter, which were used for far away expeditions, including the 1311 AD 2000 ships, famous voyage of Songhai Empire, Mansa, Bubakari II, to the Americas, decades before Christopher Columbus? 8. In Sokoto, two-story buildings with construction glazed with Solwa, termite circumference city walls, some as high as 20 feet, is how 16th century Surume, a Sokoto metropolis created by Empire ruler Muhammadu Kanta Sakin Kebbi. UNESCO described Surume as one of the wonders of human history, creativity, and ingenuity. 9. Do you know Usman Danfodio in 1754 to 1817 was trained in classical Islamic science, philosophy, and theology, and wrote over 100 books on society, culture, religion, governance, and politics? He could only declare jihad when he was made leader in Gudu. In Islam, you can only declare jihad if you are an official Muslim leader. The Borno Empire rejected Danfodio's colonization jihad. Al-Hajj Muhammadu Al-Min bin Muhammad Al-Kaname not only militarily defended his empire, but also did so by religious, theological, legal, and political debates, challenging why a Muslim empire should be colonized by another. 10. The Benin Ia is a historic world defense wonder, finished in 1460, spanning 1,200 kilometers with walls as high as 18 meters. It is the world's largest archaeological structure.